Just kind of want to do something kind of dumb. I've always wondered what was inside of these 9-volt batteries. So I was going to pull one apart. I've always been told don't cut open batteries. But yeah, anyways, we'll see how this goes. Think it's just the sheathing here. Go. Interesting. Look like there are a bunch of individual cells. Not quite what I thought.